It's stay tuned to our planet. We need action. Urgent action. Impactful action. But why can't I see meaningful change? Is this why people are out marching in the streets? Okay, so we know that the environment is a big problem, which requires a big response. Young people are doing their part. The world is home to 1.8 billion young people between the ages of 10 to 24. The largest generation of youth in history. Young people's unprecedented mobilization around the world shows the massive power that they possess to hold decision makers accountable. So the younger generation is all up in climate change action. But how do you impact the system if you can't vote? What's the next step? I'm going to speak to Nirvana Tadulker, who's a spokesperson for School Strike for Climate. Hi, Nirvana. Can you tell me, is a protest essentially like having a toddler tantrum? Do we all need a collective timeout?
I guess from like an external perspective, people may see protests as a grown-up version of a toddler tantrum, but really it's a means of amplifying public opinion.
Why protesting? What does taking to the streets do? Like, what's the point?
A lot of the time, the government doesn't reflect what public opinion is. The value of protesting is bringing people together and showing the general public that this is what we want. This is our opinion, and this is how we feel.
Tell me about the protest. What is it like?
When you're in a protest, there's a sense of hope. There's a shared sense of understanding and a shared sense of community, sentiment towards the current status quo, and us together can actually make a difference.
School Strike for Climate, aka Fridays for Future, was started in August 2018 by Greta Thunberg. She was just 15 at the time, and she sat alone outside the Swedish parliament demanding urgent action on climate change. She was soon joined by others, and within a year, it had gone global, inspiring millions of people. But what did this actually achieve? Well, a big thing is social awareness. Google searches containing the words climate change increased by 5 times between the beginning of Greta Thunberg's protest in summer 2018 and September 2019. What do you say to people who are like, oh, you just want to take the day off school?
To people who don't necessarily understand the entire objective of protests, use this really common argument of you're trying to get the day off school. But I think to understand the objective of our movement, you have to understand the severity of the climate crisis. I think all of us as Australians have seen the ruthless impacts of the climate crisis, especially in the past 5 years.
So I get your aims and what you're trying to do, but what have you actually accomplished?
I think the main point of it is obviously to lead to change, to make a difference. It's to amplify the perspectives of the public, to give a voice to people who aren't typically heard by the government and by political leaders. Although the voting age is 18, it's undeniable that political decisions that are made today will impact the youth of tomorrow. We might not have the capacity to take part in elections, but we can take to the streets to let the government know that this is how we feel.
What's it like being there? Is it fun?
It's amazing to go with a group of people you know, especially friends, so you can share this experience with someone. A lot of the time, the fear that you have, the anxieties that you have are alleviated. There is a sense of belonging because you actually feel understood. And there's also a sense of achievement and individual accomplishment that comes out of protest.
Say I'm afraid of crowds, or like I'm not allowed to go, or I just can't get there. What can I do instead?
At least with School Strike for Climate, we always ensure to make our protests digitally accessible. Also beyond actions and protests, there's a lot of accessible resources on our social media platforms and on our website.
How do you get people to come to a protest?
What is a really good push to bring people who are like kind of on that edge is to actually educate them on the power of collective action.
Any words of encouragement?
These are moments of making change. You can be an incredible part and instrument in making change. So if anything, you should be coming with us.
Thank you so much for taking the time to talk to us.
Thank you so much for having me.
So what are we going to do? I'm just asking you to turn up. I know it might be portrayed as extreme, but it's not. It just takes effort. I'm asking you to go public with your opinion. Join a protest, but be informed. Know the facts and why protesting is important. Maybe bring a friend or a parent and post about it. Let me know where you're going, what you're protesting. And the third thing, like, what outfit you wore. Sounds good. Make sure to tag us at STTOP2030 or use the hashtag GoPublic.